when I came back after the Korean War ended, I would hang out on Bartell Pritchard Square at the great two columns we called the totem poles or the totes, and hearing what was happening in the neighborhood, that change was moving fast after a second war. You could feel like although the city itself, Brooklyn itself, is changing, Farrells is not.